Today I rise in equal parts sadness and gratitude to honor the incredible life of a great Canadian, Rex Murphy. Rex was born a proud Newfoundlander. He became known as a pugnacious critic of those in power, even Joey Smallwood, and that wasn't easy in those days. He would go on to be a political assistant for both major political parties in that province, and then a national voice. He would give fantastic, spectacular rants on the CBC. Yes, even I watch CBC to listen to Rex. And he would then go on to host Cross Country Checkup, where he would listen with compassion and respect to the voices of the common people. He would write many, many pieces of good works in poetry, in storytelling, in polemics. And that voice will now be missed by all. And so I join with all Canadians in saying, thank you, Rex, for all you have done. May you rest in the peace of God.